把那个给，Never mind。Nah, it's not that windy.Switch batteries. Look at that. Shit. Look at that. That's hail. Okay, we're booking it back to where I was. Oh, good crap, my god. Oh my. That's not good.I'm using a freaking on the water shit. Alright, okay. Okay. I'm pressing the end right there. That's close enough. Let's get through. Oh, wow. Keep this on. I'm just gonna restart the footage. Just wait. Oh, nope.
So start things off, the summer forecast. Yeah, precipitation, no stress here, normal. Though one thing does slightly make things mean just a fraction happier. Right here, in addition, localized storms can bring torrential rain to areas where drought dominates the season. AKA, we could get a random severe thunderstorm that's gonna be hit by one. With heavy rain, so. And then, of course, entries, but no, blah, 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 blah. British Columbia, yeah, blend. Danger. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, maybe we could put those over there, trying to rain. Unfortunately, rain from these storms. We could see something from that. And we'll see actual fire soon. So, we hit fires. So we got one up in the Sierra area here. Nice. Nice solid 11,000 hectares. Yeah, that's under control now. Oh, even better, this gets better. Nice 2,700 hectare fire right there. Yep. And we got one right here. Nice. 3,300 hectares. And, yeah, a few tiny ones here, there. Yeah, down lots. Lots of spark ups. That's about it. This is about it. Even though it looks like a little, it's more than just a little. It's more than what it shows. I'm going to check for it later, but. Yep, the one on fire is this one here. This one is the one over here, I think. Can't find this. Yep, there we go. 10 hectares. So, and then, yeah, it's 8 hectares. So, yeah, this makes sense. This is that wildfire there. Close that. And preparing for the season. Yeah, whoopee-doo. 2,020 hectares.
It's raining up there. So I know if I decide to leave or not. And here it is. The side of the wind. This is a bow echo coming in. Wow. Look at that. Dust won't get picked up. Really made you want to. So keep clicking this way. Start raining any moment now. Shedding like crazy. Here we go, it's here. This is it. So Jesus. Drops, it always starts off like that. Look at this. Oh my. Big. This is very intense. it's just completely weakened out over the mountains. It's weird. What the f- Oh, it's as if the winds are intensifying now. Oh, the wind. There's a weird shit falling over the place. This is mainly... This is mainly just filled with... Track, it's just getting pushed by the wind. That's getting picked up again. And there goes the power lines. Spat on by this cheap storm. I'm calling it a storm only because it has this freaking wind in it, which is slightly good. So, until 9 p.m. here, none of the storms would come here, made it. I don't know how we get anything from fucking 9 p.m. Oh shit. Oh my, it's something like this. I'm desperate for anything good now. Oh, it's one huge gust. Oh my god. Oh, it's so erratic right here. The winds are so erratic where I am. Jesus. Ship's not everywhere. Oh my god. Today. Whoa. Oh, dust getting picked up. That's a first. Passing by. Oh, holy shit. Oh, dust getting picked up. There we go. It was one of very big gusts. Oh my god. Holy. Jesus. You're shitting my eyes out. I don't care. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Oh wow. Jeez. Holy fuck. What gust is this? Painted. Now, my god, holy balls. Wow, absolutely incredible quality. Holy shit. The The winds today are absolutely insane. Much, much stronger than I thought it would be. See the dust already. Oh, yeah, that's coming from now. Oh, it's coming from behind now. Possible to smell the dust, I just smell the... Oh shit. Oh shit. He's going on. Ah, never mind. Oh, it's just us. Something coming over that mountain as well. Really nothing yet. Getting a lot of rain now though. We have big drops. Becoming. Can't see. Okay, it's going over that mountain. It's starting. Okay. Starting. That was slow. Oh. So it's spin up there. Oh, look at that. Perfect representation right there. Wow. What the? Big guys coming in for sure. And watch. The wind turns right. They won't. Not enough in the one area. That's it, you get taken by the car. Holy balls, this is insane. My god. Jesus. Oh, wow. Oh my. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, alright, okay. I see. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh my. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, we're getting... Oh, shit. Oh, God almighty. Jesus Christ. Really windy, not 30k for sure. They're predicting 30k today, not 60. No, that's like at least 60 is at least 40 miles per hour. This is technically no end tropical storm force winds right now. Oh my. It's really varying where this wind comes from. It's the area I'm in. Oh my lord. Oh shit. This is gonna be horrible. It's a little bit. Nope. Okay. Mainly over. See a lot of tiny little dust that was going to kick up, but it's not the right conditions. My legs look so red. Get on the sun. They look that red. It's all dusty all along here. Okay, really creepy. Constant dust up there. It's the dust on me. Okay, it's turning to a bow echo. That's really strong shit. Oh, that's a fucking strong. Really fucking check the radar. It's not even anything. So. Smells like garbage here. It's like very pollen dusty, if that makes any sense. So you could tell it looks like it's dusty, but it's not. It's just freaking pollen. Okay. Big gust, but nothing to write. Holy shit, it's dusty down there. Why is the cars coming down here? Tree, so it's pretty cool. So it's technically between now 10 chances. So it's a squirrel. It's a nice thing to see. This is the general heavy part right here. There's literally nothing else. There's other stuff behind this, but what's the police call? Oh shit. Oh my. Oh my. Alrighty here. Yo. That was, I swear to God, that was a big ass dust devil. Holy shit. Sun. Oh shit, this is better do something good. Oh, there we go. Oh my fucking god. I hate this time of fucking year. Hate this time of fucking hour. Tune, you scum. Since we're running. Oh, where is it coming from? It's windy everywhere. Come on. It's windy from every direction. Come on. Which area? I don't see. What the fuck? Windy or not? It is. I don't feel it. It's bad. Huh. I really live in a weird area. Windy up here. Oh my god. Oh, I'm missing a gust here. I'm missing a gust in there. Oh my. It's doing something. Oh. that just a dust devil that's going by? Shit, this is the big ones. This is the big one. Saw that? Okay, I gotta replay it. I see if you saw that. Damn it. Camera wasn't on. Definitely a big X coming in because the flag it's getting that angry and shaky. Oh jeez. Okay. Oh my, howling in the winds. The winds power lines. First good gust. There we go. Finally something. Shit. It's coming from every direction. Something like that. It's going to rain. Something coming. Poison is there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Coming right over here any second now. This one is so much higher. This spot's like a dead spot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit, this is the biggest gust we've had in a while. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, this pollen is insane. Come on, kick up. Kick up, come on. Kick up. Here we go. Now! Come on! Get a move on! Come on! Yeah, man. Fine, Jeff. Come on. Been here for a solid 15 minutes. Splitting into two. I mean, I hope things strengthen. This shit, so is down here. Holy shit! Holy Christ! Come. Sit. 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 Stay. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. As strong as once it reaches you, but Jesus. Jesus. It is weird. Oh shit. Oh my. Okay. Oh my. Okay. 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 I see. Okay. Jesus Christ. Holy balls. Okay. 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 Calm down here. Okay. Holy shit. This is gonna be worth putting to a Twitter montage video. Oh shit. Well then. Oh my. Holy shit. That was insane. Okay, what the... Holy fucking balls.
Gonna storm this two, this 8 week Friday. We got a thunderstorm. It's gonna be higher than what they're expecting right now. 40% that's probably gonna change. It's gonna either go higher or slightly go stay the same. But yeah, the rainfall expecting on Saturday. That they can also see some possible thunderstorms as well. Other than that, I'm only seeing that for the long range. Yeah.
Some good shit. Oh man. I'm ready to head out now. I'm gonna be going down there, get a little bit closer to the thing, putting it smack dab hit, but if anything, it's just gonna be a bunch of heavy rain. But there's cells expected all till 9, so. And the window's actually expecting the best chance to be around 9. So, just getting ready for that. My main concern there, I got a feeling these are a couple small hail cores, but we'll be going. 8 p.m. Still nothing. Almost. Still nothing.